Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Dead Space. You were just here. I know you were. I was just here in the last one. All right. So, shit's fucked. Kind of scraping the bottom of the barrel of bravery right now. Get fucked. Get away. I know you want my autograph. I know I'm that popular. I know. No, I know. I know you want me, but... Oh, shit. This is not scary as it once was. Okay, it still is scary, but not as scary as it once was. Oh. I mean, I guess. Okay. There's a bench over there. I like that. Oh, I thought I didn't see you there. Jesus Christ. Okay, where are we at? 4 minutes. Okay, good. Damn, I need to work on, trying to think of... I need to work on thinking of conversation topics. I'm not very good at thinking of conversation topics. I mean, I'm decent, but I'm not great. don't really need this many. Honestly. No, I really don't. Yeah, you don't scare me. I'm bigger and stronger than you. I'm Isaac fucking Clarke. I'm a badass. You can't scare me. Even the biggest and baddest necromorphs fear me, don't you know? They don't know it yet, though. They will. They will learn the fear of these things. Guys, just write this down. Rule number one, one of the rules of horror, never trust a fucking of survival horror. Never trust fucking anything. Not elevators, not stairs, nothing. Also, my WP is dying, so that might make for some interesting commentary. Don't you think? I think. None of you jack-ass bozo is gonna sneak up on me. Oh yes. Yes, daddy. Give me some of that. Yeah. Eat up.
Upgrade your weapons and
rig. Yeah, I know. Let's see. I'm not running into any difficulty with my rig, so I'm good in that department. Honestly, oh, I can't take that back, can I? I'm doing good on damage, and I don't really need it, so I'm okay with that. I might go for energy first. Because while duration would make me feel safer, the game isn't about feeling safe. It's about this alien parasite that's come aboard this ship and is fucking everything up. That's what it's about. Being scared. You are a human. You're not a master chief. You're not anything of the superhuman kind. You are a human. A human who's going against all odds and kicking and whooping some alien ass.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, come on. Bring it, I'm ready.
Oh,
yeah. All right, I got 2 episodes.
Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
I trust him. Oh, Shiza. Is my helmet, like, indentation in it? Does it have a scratch or a crack in it? That's kind of cool. I like that. All right. So, that's gonna do it for today, folks. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe, and so you can get and ring that little bell so you can get notifications on, you know, new stuff that I'm posting. Sorry if I'm a little scatterbrained sometimes. I interrupt myself, even interrupt my own thoughts. But yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a lovely, like, a great, lovely day. This is a big generalization, but I've never even met any of you. Or those to come into my channel, just come discover it, and like my content. This outro is a lot longer than it needs to be. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. Peace out, take care, adios. Das Vidania.